If the idea of a portrait bores you, try a technique like this. The image can be altered, printed, and then you have a resource that you created. If you want to end up with realistic sort of shadows and things like that, having a good resource is a good place to start. This also sort of challenges you. You get to see the face in a different sort of way, and it forces you to make artistic connections you might not have considered before. I think it's a great idea.